Are you up yet?
Coming. Hello, can you give me your address, please?
What time will you be back?
I'm not sure.
Will you be late?
No, shouldn't be. I'll make something nice for dinner. I lost my heart onto the bridge to that little girl. So much to me, and now I moan, and now I holler. She'll never know just what I found. Blue-eyed girl, she said no more. And that blue-eyed girl became blue-eyed whore. Down by the water, I took her hand, just like my daughter.
Sorry.
Will you be in this afternoon?
I'm taking Mum to the doctor now. I'll let you know.
Hope she feels better. See you later.
You will be asked a number of questions by the solicitor, who's in the courtroom upstairs. After each question, you must answer into the camera. Is that all clear?
Can you give him a message?
Who?
Ray. Can you give him a message from me?
That's completely out of the question.
Ray. Where did you go? Why did you leave me?
Ray, can you hear me?
He's spying on us. He lost us.
I'm looking for Ray, do you know him?
Huh. What's he look like? What's about my height, young, good looking, yeah?
This man.
That's Pete.
Pete?
Yeah, my boss. Should be around here somewhere. Pete! Peter! Yeah.
Thank you. go when the door closed.
Close the door.
How'd you find me? How'd you get here?
I drove from where I live, where I still live.
What do you want?
To see you.
I can't fucking believe you drove here because of a photo. Why don't we just go outside, okay? So, what do you want to say outside? What?
Are you allergic to me?
Okay, fuck this.
Don't go.
Fuck this. Stay away from me, you. Stay away. You need help.
Ray.
Ray!
Yes, he did.
I didn't recognize him. I stand by.
Your face went white.
Could be anyone. Couldn't you? I mean, you could be anyone. You could be a journalist, a detective, reporter, whatever. Could be anyone.
How many other 13-year-olds have you had sex with?
No.
You kissed me. Or what you promised on the beach and life together just you and me. No. Are you sure?
Hi.
Hello.
Where are you headed?
I'm going to Europe. Just me and Dad. And then we're going to catch up there.
Yep. Over to Calais, and then who knows?
Have a lovely time.
Thanks.
Just me in that room. You're smiling, you forgot.
Yes, I am. What do you expect?
If it'd been 6 months later, you'd be on the sex offenders register. Ray would be on it. You wouldn't be allowed to forget. You wouldn't have a new life.
I served my time.
4 years for what you did to me. My dad couldn't believe it. He was never the same again. He died a few years after. He fell. Tripped on some steps. He thought you were his friend. He tried to find you.
Knew where I was for the first 4 years.
He wanted to hunt you down and kill you.
Give me that!
Jesus. You thought I'd come to kill you.
This from your dad. Can you give it back to him?
You changed your name. Is that difficult?
Rana picked it out as a farmer.
Peter. Peter, what? I can ask outside.
Trevelyan.
Trevelyan? Peter Trevelyan, where the hell did you get that from?
The tape.
Peter Trevelyan, are you fucking serious? Does that command respect?
Okay.
What about the photos you took of me in your house?
Got rid of them, I burned them.
I've seen those websites, those poor kids.
Never.
10, 11, 12 on beds, sofas.
Bastard. I was never one of them. Is it all right, Pete? Yeah, it's all good, man.
Peter and I are just talking.
Let me do it. They all call me that. The other prisoners, the guards, I've been spat on, I've been beaten up, I had human shit put in my face. You know me!
I don't know anything about you except that you abused me. Didn't you? Didn't you?
Yes, but...
There's no one.
I was never one of them. You were my neighbor's daughter, not a target.
You were looking at me. I always used to wonder if I hadn't argued with my friend, it could have been her you chose. It could have all happened to her, not me.
You don't know what you did, then I'm not going to tell you.
Where's Leah?
She went home.
Una, I didn't choose you. It's a beautiful thing. A smile wouldn't kill you. Shall we call the fire brigade?
Who we brought out in mind?
I've got border protection.
I want one. Give me one. Go on.
You're in trouble. How many people were at that barbecue? There were 10 or 15 people there, right?
Why?
Because I had shorts on that day. I had Yeah, they laughed about this in court.
Your shorts were in court. That was your defense.
If I'd been around, if I had an erection, if I'd been turned.
Can you hear yourself?
I stood there next to you. Drinking my beer in those shorts, I would have walked away, I would have sat down. Look, a person knows if they're aroused by children, because they're always looking to be near them, to lure them, deceive them. The greater the risk, the bigger the thrill.
You seem to know a lot about it.
I talk to psychologists, there are patterns of behavior, cycles of abuse.
Were you abused as a child?
For God's sake. No. And this is the exact same thing that the lawyer asked me. He claimed the courts would be more lenient if I had been abused. But I haven't. I'm not one of them.
Mark is waiting for you. Peter!
Okay!
You know this is a big deal.
Yes.
So listen, just don't fuck it up, okay? We want you moving ahead into the future with us. Yeah? Okay? Peter, you okay? Good. Now let's get in there.
What are you doing here?
You're a good swimmer.
You want a race?
You beat me.
Who was he? Just someone I know. Where did you meet him? Around?
Tell us.
He's a neighbour. Friend of my dad's.
Tea?
No, thank you.
Coffee? You got champagne, ice cream, caviar. So why don't we go through to the meeting?
Or at least a reception. You shouldn't be here alone.
I'm waiting for Peter.
State your full name to the court, please.
Ray. Where did you go? What happened? Why did you leave me? Ray, can you hear me? I love you. That does mean we'll need to consolidate several positions. Here at EFCON, we believe in investing not just in ideas, but in people. I'll pass you over to Peter now. Thank you.
Right, okay. So it's like Jen said, we're going to be moving to or working more with Northwest and consolidating our futures together. New beginning. What they want me to give you six names. They want six names and table. Daryl, excuse me, I'm doing this. Daryl, mate, I'm sorry.
I'm gonna fucking kill him.
Peter.
Scott. What the fuck is that with Peter?
Nothing.
Hey, you think he's your friend? You're on his list. Should have to tell your lawyer. Get up.
How long have you been married?
Let's go. For you.
Do you have children?
No.
poor woman, no idea who she's married to, no idea what you did. She knows.
I have to go.
How does she know?
Because I told her.
And she was fine with it?
Of course not, but I told her what my life was like.
What was your life like?
I had problems.
Did you really? What kind of problems?
I made the biggest and most stupid mistake of my entire life.
Did you tell her it was a 3-month stupid mistake that you ran away with me?
I told her everything. Because she loves me.
Well, what's wrong with her? There must be something wrong with her. Why not? What the fuck's wrong with her? Pink!
This is my life. I had to fight for this. I lost everything.
Did you ever think about me? What was happening to me? You got out for 4 years. I've been living this for 15 years. Every fucking day, we never moved from that house. I was talked about, pointed at, stared at! I was attacked by your girlfriend! I lost my life. The only thing I had to lose was my name. I had to keep my name. Years later, I was shopping with my mum. She slapped me, pushed me to the ground.
She stood silent. You glare at her. That you robbed her. You sat around for the street.
I was Shane's stupid girl with a stupid crush.
You weren't.
I was.
No, you were. You don't know what you were like.
What was that? You have wanted, there was nothing else.
There was. For me, there was. Do you remember the times?
And then she'd gone out on her own.
Car park facing right in the park. I could have stopped. I should have stopped.
But you didn't. on the blanket you brought. I thought it was to make us comfortable, but then I realized afterwards it wasn't for that. It was so that twigs and earth wouldn't stick to my clothes, no one would suspect.
What have you seen, Peter?
They were twin beds. Why not?
We both know what happened. We both know.
We undressed. We had sex on one of the beds and not sure how long for. I saw how much pleasure it gave you. I liked it. I could do that. We did it twice, fucked. Twice, you turned me around the second time. You made so much noise. We lay in each other's arms afterwards and I cried a bit. My parents will be looking for me, the phone of my friend. I don't even know if I came here, I come.
I thought you did.
How can you tell that I make a noise? What did I do?
Your eyes are closed, your face is flushed.
You said you wanted cigarettes. You're going to look for a shop, a pub. I wanted to go with you, but you said no, I was to wait there. And you touched me and kissed me between my legs. He'll be back in 5 minutes. I fell asleep, and when I woke up, I didn't know what time it was. I was sober to my ex, but I felt wonderful. I was so happy. You'd be back soon and you'd have chocolate for me. I didn't even have to tell you what I wanted. You'd know what I wanted and you'd bring it to me. I waited for you in that room, but you never came back.
This room's private. What are you wanting?
I looked for you in the town, I looked everywhere, but I couldn't find you.
Did a man come in for cigarettes?
What?
About an hour ago, a man for cigarettes?
I'm sorry, my love.
You can't be alone, my love.
I'm looking for my dad.
What's his name?
Ray.
It's a girl you looking for her dad, Ray. You got Ray in the bar? When did you last see him?
I felt sick, I wanted to die, I was never going to see you again.
Ray!
I didn't say anything to anyone, I didn't say a word, I told them you hadn't touched me, that I'd run away. Me what you done to me, when I wouldn't say, they told me what you done to me. They drugged me and held me down, opened my legs and took out your cum. They said you were only after one thing, and when you got who you wanted, that's why you disappeared. Life I've had. You wouldn't know any of that, but I wanted you to know that. Can you get out of here, please?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Say it again, Matt.
See, I just needed to clear my head. So I went for a walk around the streets. And then I came back. She told me you'd gone. Just run off. I went to the car, yelled out for you, because I thought maybe you were hiding. But nothing. And I mean, I started panicking. Where would you go? Why would you go? I didn't know what the fuck was going on. It didn't make any fucking sense. And then I thought maybe someone got them, that you were being hurt, that I had protected you. I could have whisked you in the car.
You got a daughter?
Yeah, I do. Yeah. Why, have you seen her?
Have you lost her?
Yeah.
So what are you looking for now?
Did she say where she was going?
What's your name?
What's your name, mate?
Come back here!
Leaving me there, coming back, there's no difference.
Yes, there is. For me, there is.
Thank you.
where you expected her.
Yeah. I am.
Did you tell your wife that you were coming back for me, that you wouldn't have left me there?
No.
You haven't told her, have you? Anything?
How could I?
You don't think she should be told?
I don't think we should talk about her.
Can I meet her?
Don't be stupid.
How old is she?
She is a year older than me.
Is she sexy? Does she turn you on, all that sagging skin? What does she like best?
You won't know. You know that. You need help.
I'm not fucking.
Have you got a job?
Just office work was nothing as shattering as what I wanted to do.
What did you want to do?
I don't know, just something else.
You still live at home? Do you have a boyfriend?
Do you think about me then?
So I have you, holding you, touching you.
And fucking me. You must wait. Do you come?
Pete?
Oh, Pete, what the fuck, man?
Wait, what the fuck?
Huh?
What the fuck?
Hey,
you gave them a name. You got me fired.
Well, who told you? No, hold on. Who told you that?
Fucking what?
Mate, he's lying.
He told me.
Look. Your name's not on that. That's the list. Mark's a liar.
Please, just get her. Get her out of here. Lock up. Please, can you do that? Just get her out of here. Just left.
Ray!
He's gone, I've just seen him. You gotta go, I need to lock up.
Do you wanna go for a drink? I really do.
I don't know, I've got
just to one drink. Just one. Is this you?
Listen, why'd you call him Ray?
It's a long story.
Well, is there something going on between you two?
You got nothing to drink at your place. Long day. Thanks for doing all that downstairs.
Peter.
That's not all.
Oh, shit. Sophie.
I was on the point of calling the police.
You have no idea at all.
You were so desperate to hush it all up.
past my girlfriend's. Or till a week ago. You look amazing.
Are you coming with me?
He's my boss.
Please come. How did you two meet? Oh, we just met around. There you go. Thank you.
Peter's outside.
God, looks great.
Thanks. Try to get some talk to him.
Hey, you're doing something. Yeah, I'm good, good. Hey, there's someone I want you to meet. Excuse me. What the hell is going on? What?
How did you meet Peter? Oh, through friends. We've been together long. 4 years now. Happy?
I'm fucking serious. Just get her out of this house. You're not a dad. What you say?
Tonight, something special.
Just drinking with some friends.
That's nice.
I'm so sorry, we've got to go.
No, I'm talking to you, man.
Sweetheart, we've got to get back. After all these things, we've got to go.
Yeah. No. I'm going to go to the bathroom.
What are you doing in my room?
I'm a friend of Peter's.
From work?
No.
Do you know my mum?
Not really, no.
What's she name?
Una.
Una? Una? Una?
I have never desired anyone that age. Forget it.